Hey everybody, Coach Josh here, Pitch Mechanics 101. Wanted to go over a little bit of a step back variation in the drill that we can create or kind of adjust with different athletes. So the way I commonly see the drill taught, not that I disagree, I think this is a good variation of it, is we're gonna step back and then get into our full leg lift and really feel what that back hip load is like. And that's fine, that's solid. And for a lot of athletes, that's good. But for guys that maybe struggle with intent or maybe struggle with tempo in their delivery and they're already kind of slow and deliberate in and out of their leg lift, one of the ways we can kind of speed that up is to just really just be quick and aggressive in that step back. So I want to step back, feel that back hip and that back glute fire quick, and then drive everything forward as quickly as possible. It's really good for guys that have maybe a slow tempo and they're trying to understand what it's like to move faster. This is a good way to do it. I've also found this drill to be very beneficial when we get to around this time of year where we're into mound blend time, where we're trying to take what we've done in more of our velocity work and more of our flat ground work, and how do we apply it to the slope? We've done a good job maybe building up intent and pull downs or long toss or whatever it is, and now how do we take that to the slope? This is generally a good drill that I've seen with our athletes to really feel that same intensity and that same quickness and that same suddenness when we get back to the mound. Let me know what you guys think. Make sure you subscribe to the channel down below.